Morning guys, Mike Droberg here with 10th Legion Pictures. And today I wanted to go over an easy one-click editing trick, and that's how to make you disappear on film. So without further ado, let's check out this short and somewhat cheesy clip I made on how I use this effect. All right, I've already imported my project media. As you can see right here, it's labeled tutorial clip. So what you want to do is drag that into your timeline. In order for this trick to work, the camera must be stationary. So I put my camera on the tripod. All right, there you see him coming out. You're going to need to film this clip with the subject in frame and the subject out of frame for the same amount of time that you're doing the disappearing effect. Here I am in frame. I'm looking for a spot to cut about right there. All right, so now I'm going to trim out the portions of the clip that I don't need, which is me walking off frame. I'm going to cut again right there, delete that part. Now I'm going to drag the clip with no subject in the frame below my main clip. And I'm going to adjust them so they're the same length, which actually I didn't need to do. I just need the clip with no subject there to be the same length as when I'm using the dissolve transition. All right, so let's watch it again. Let's make the timeline bigger so it's easier to see where to do the cut. Alright, so I want to do the cut after I look at the camera and start walking again. About right there. So there's my cut, and that's where I'm going to put in the disappear effect, which is really simple. All you need to do is go to your transitions tab. I already have this effect in my favorite. If you can't find it, after you click on transitions in the search bar, just type in dissolve. Okay, so what you're gonna do now is drag the dissolve transition over the clip where you want the subject to disappear. And there you go. The subject dissolves or disappears. I wish I had known this effect earlier while I was working on my horror short film, Soul Reaper. During that film, two of the ghouls are vaporized and they disappear, and I did the work frame by reducing the opacity of each frame by 1%. So, it took me painstakingly long, but doing this way does the same thing, and it's just one click. All right, looks good to me, but you can adjust the dissolve effect. If you just click on that, you can drag it to make it longer if you want your subject to take longer to disappear. So just do that. So now when I drag it, it takes longer for him to disappear out of frame. I like the dissolve effect to be a little shorter, so I'm gonna set it back to the way you have it. But it's up to you to set how long you want it to take for your subject to disappear. So there you have it. That's your one-click editing effect on how to make yourself disappear on camera. I use Filmora 10 to do this effect. However, I'm sure every editing software has transitions, and they should have the dissolve transition because that's a very basic transition. So hopefully you can do this effect whether you have Filmora 10 or not. Thanks for watching. Hope you found this clip useful. Please check out our other content. If you're a filmmaker doing low budget projects, I have a couple how-tos on how to build props and make them look great. We do have a couple of sci-fi horrors, and comedy sketches on our channel, so please check them out. Like and subscribe. Talk to you soon. Happy filming.